You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
Born into this business, but handed nothing, Charlotte has earned every praise she's received.
Byron, don't ever let any Flair or any other human being, for that matter, do that again.
Charlotte may have it harder than any other second-generation star. Upholding a family's legacy is tough, but when your dad is Ric Flair, that's even more hype.
Down with a powerbomb.
Charlotte is...
Here we go.
She better do something fast.
Charlotte's
and she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Oh, my goodness.
You jam your leg in a bad way.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
In a submission match, the name of the game is to make your opponent tap out from a submission move. There have been so many submission specials.
She's looking at it.
Oh, what a crossface.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Charlotte is in trouble.
Boom, right to the face.
This is it.
Corey, earlier you spoke about a submission match, and one thing I'd like to point out is that a submission match is not necessarily the same as an I Quit.
No! She breaks it!
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Taking off her feet now.
And you're not going to win many matches down there, I can tell you that.
And here comes Charlotte.
Within 5 years of her first match at NXT, Charlotte has a list of big matches that would already qualify her as a Hall of Famer. And the list just keeps growing. It's been a wild road to SummerSlam. And
Charlotte with the spear!
Wow, what a gritty performance.
What are we gonna see here?
Neckbreaker!
The queen stepping through. Here's the figure four.
Yeah, now she's got a bridge into the figure eight. If she can do it, she's gonna put this one away. And there it is! Figure eight from the queen!
Warm up the bus. This one is over.
Yeah, that's one of those moves that you'll feel for quite a while.
Oh, this is not...
I think this is the beginning of the end.
She is on fire.
She better do something fast.
An amazing match so far, guys.
On an incredible job breaking free.
But you have to imagine there will be residual effects from being caught in that hole.
Look out, Charlotte is measuring.
Oh, it's locked in, the crossface.
That's it, that's what she needed.
Charlotte is in trouble.
You'll never see it. This one was over when she locked it in.
Here is your winner, the queen.
And that's a huge tap out victory there.
I could watch them go at it each and every week. What a match.
No surprise there. That was exactly what we expected when the match was announced for SummerSlam. What an incredible effort all around.